Yeah, I gotta get them all. I need to do them all anyway. And the packs, and they get ship packs, which means I get chances of getting Irish players.
20 minutes later.
All untradeable. I've packed already. Don't care. I only care if you're Irish. Swedish, English, Icelandic. Silver pack, 12 silver players. 12 players and consumable. Ireland! Oh, I skipped it! No, I skipped the Irish centre back. Yes! He got 63 pace though. Cunningham, we got a left back. Left back and our team. Kieran Tierney, out. Nice. Next. I fucking skipped the first Irish ball player we got. Japanese, don't care. Smash. Greg Cunningham, he's at zero pace, but you know what, it's fine. Left mid, we got Galton from United. Centre mid, we got Odegaard. Centre mid, we got O'Sullivan, another Irish Road to Glory player. We got Feste Epsuili, which was the first player that we got for the Road to Glory. And up top, we got Chidozie Ogbenya. The only people we're going to upgrade on our evolutions is going to be Ireland, because we're doing it. So, select the player to preview how the upgrades will work. Goalkeeper's not eligible, okay. He only goes up to 71. No. Does O'Sullivan register? Can O'Sullivan count? She can. I might just give O'Sullivan, you know. She has one pace, one dribble, and one pass, and one defending. We're going to do O'Sullivan. Yes. O'Sullivan as our first evolution player. Denise O'Sullivan, Irish CDM. She's going to go up to 81 or 82. Pacey Protector. 7 pace. Oh, in total he gets a massive... Oh, okay. Only Cunningham's the only one that's eligible for that from Ireland. That's not good. Relentless Winger we can't do yet. Golden Glow Up now. Fuck! We don't have any Irish players that eligible for that at the moment. So my evolutions at the moment, we have Denise O'Sullivan, who's going to go up to the first Irish player in the Road to Glory, who's going to get evolution. For her to get a plus one pace, plus one dribbling, I've got to play one match with her. And then the second one is just playing our match, I think. The second one will be unlocked once we play a game. We're going to go into a game with our Road to Glory team. Oh, well, hello to you too. By EATV. My name's Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith on the gantry, and we've got action from division rivals coming right up. Have interesting. This one going, Sue?
Thanks, Guy.
Very interesting.
Well, I can't wait for this one.
To start the game, Marc-Andre ter Stegen is in goal.
Oh, this is really opening
up. Excuse me? With the keeper nowhere to be seen. What the fuck? A ruined man. This is going to be the hardest Road to Glory I've ever done in my career, you know. Nicely done, nutmeg Tam. Odegaard.
And into the box it goes. In it goes.
Ogbenya.
This is turning out to be.
Chidozie Ogbenya.
Martin Odegaard. Read the pass well and cuts it out. It looks the right ball.
Wait, would Evan Ferguson qualify for any of the evolutions, by the way?
It's in.
How did they put that in?
And well deserved, you have to say.
Hey, yo, what the fuck? How did they put that in?
Well,
Ogbenya? Oh, wait, Ogbenya? Care? Odegaard on this left foot? Penalty! Penalty! Who has it? That's gotta be O'Sullivan. She got 69 pence, that's jokes.
This for the equalizer. And they have
yes! Captain Fantastico Mass Evolution Denise O'Sullivan.
Cool like.
Keeper almost got there. Keeper should have got a hand there, to be honest. Just blow it up, ref. Give us a 2-2 draw. It's fine.
If they score from this, they'll surely win the game.
Good clearance. 2-2.
So that's it.
I'll take a 2-2. I don't know if we get anything for that match, but it should help in the evolution of Denis O'Sullivan. Two objectives completed. One in a club as well, which is the evolution. Here we go. First look at evolution. My evolution, Denise, claim it. And she gets a plus one upgrade to her pace and plus one upgrade to her dribbling. For her to go to level two, we just gotta play one more game.
Welcome to you.
Who have we got?
Thanks for joining us for another game live on EATV.
Can I actually hear a team name? Mandy. Okay, he's got, okay. He's got a few like Saha and all, too dangerous player. But it's basically like a starter team. And he left the game. Suck. Va. Ruga. Here we go. 500 coins. We can play where? Right back. Oh, we have ball control. Reaches a higher sprint field when dribbling. Okay, I like it. Right wing back, right back, or left wing back. So he plays anywhere along a back five, basically. So we can get him, and we can also get another player if we wanted to. 400 for Ruga and the team. Thank you very much. Haha. Who else is there? Ireland players, tap your head, goatee. Ba 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 bam. I forget. Egan. Right, Egan is a centre back. We're going to evolve, or one we're going to go for is O'Reilly. So, which one can we get first? How much is Egan? Never thought I'd be upgrading John Egan in a game of FIFA, but you know what? Might be able to get him for 787. No. Yeah, I'm 3 coins short of buying him. So, we'll come back to him after the next game. I think his name's Adam O'Reilly. I don't know what his first name is. I want to guess it's Adam. Oh, is Adam O'Reilly at this? This is the guy who's going to be the face of the franchise. Say hello to Adam O'Reilly. Two playstyles grants the ability to stop a ball directly at the feet when performing a slide tackle and has produced error when trapping the ball. So stats wise, he looks fucking awful. He does play with the closest team to me back home, who I've actually gone to see play live as well a few times. Actually, I say a few times, twice. But we go club. Evolutions. Golden glow up. Adam O'Reilly. So he goes up to 71, he can go up to 79 pending another evolution that he gets put into. So we play two games, then his shooting goes up 16, his pace up 5, passing up 14. Then his dribbling 15, dribbling, or defending 15, like becomes a very usable card. And then he has to go into Golden Globe 2 then. Which, there's no other pairs because they haven't been upgraded first. But in here you can go up what? Free passing, free defending, tiki-taka playstyle, free dribbling, free shooting, a pace, free physical. I scare. The max amount is going to be crazy. Adam O'Reilly. Start evolution. Yes. The pacey protector evolution. Spain left mid in the pack is Levante, don't care. I just spilt my drink because hello. Whoa, don't sell her. What are you doing, bro? I'm not a fucking slave. Wait. 2004. Wait. 19. Yeah, she cute. Well, I had a look. I had to be very careful. I had to check her date of birth before I said anything. Man doesn't want to get cancelled right here. Team's looking very good in terms of upgrades that we're going to do. Potential, this team is crazy high. Adam O'Reilly's the evolution that we picked. Oh, we won games off us kit as well, and we get more upgrades. Oh, baby, this is going good.
today. No rain in sight.
Let's see this guy's team.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson.
Ah, sick. Nice. Yeah. Very nice. Very nice.
Nice.
Now with four.
Don't cross it. Nice. Have faith in Basuni. Have faith in him. Fuck me, bro. That couldn't have said it at the worst time, could I? Have faith in him. Next shot concedes it. Fuck's sake, 2-0 down. There's not that many good Irish players, but they're the team's shit now, right? But give me like a month of evolutions and the new evolutions that are going to come out now. And we should be fine. Oh, what a save. We should be fine, like once this team gets fully upgraded and forms come out throughout the season, if any Irish players get it, like Evan Ferguson, has he gotten in form? I don't know. I don't even know what the team of the week looks like. Don't you worry your sweet ass about it. That's just for you, Breezy. Just before you went, I scored. My Sam Kerr. God, I'd be lost if I'd hurt my team right now. I don't know if I ever finish it. I don't know if I ever play it again now if FIFA's out. Ah, what a ball. Sam Kerr, 2-2. Come on. Come on. Jeez. 2-2. I'm going out to buy someone after this game. I was like 400 coins short. So I'll go out and buy him after this game, put him on team. I'll talk you through it after this. Trent's coming on. Care, hat trick? No. Akpina! Fuck! This man needs to learn how to shoot, bro. I could have won this game if my strikers knew how to shoot. Akpina, as a centre forward, is shooting super. But I'm hoping there'll be an evolution or something soon for Akpina. For me to put Akpina into. Evolution's the best thing FIFA brought to Ultimate Team. I mean, the unusable cards, like a bronze and silvers, where you wouldn't use them. You can use them, and everyone's going to have different players now. Gonna be free too. Fuck. Right, let's go through it now. My evolutions. Yeah, I was going to say, this is my evolution. Top left, you can see it. Top left, O'Reilly was a 63 rated player. I needed a bronze player from Ireland who I like and can rank up. So he can go for us to Big O'Reilly from Derry City, yes sir. So he can go, once we do this challenge, he'll go to 71 on the right hand side. Once we do these challenges, he goes to 79 with base stats like that there. And that's not bad. McLean, not yet. I will bring them all on eventually, but I'm trying to get my starting lineup. People want to people that qualify for evolutions first. And this is going to be my centre back that I'm going to rank up because he fits the criteria. And he's like defending a physical. Like I see, always between either Egan, Shane Duffy, Darrow O'Shea. Basically, it's the top three for this one. The Ireland players are qualified for it. So evolutions, and the pacey protector. I'm gonna go with John Egan. So what I'll do is I give him 3 passing, 3 defending, and 7 pace. And then, and this one, once you do the second challenge, I'll give him another 5 physical, another 5 passing, and another 8 pace. So his pace will go up 15. So when we're finished with it, he will be a 76 for the car GS. He'll have 79 pace, 83 physical, and 76 defending. So it's not a lot of stats, but it's the best Irish centre-back who's upgradable within this. It's Egan or Darrow O'Shea, toss up between the both. I'm going John Egan. And to the evolution he goes. His highest rated will be a 76. He only the pace of protector only puts it up by 2, but his pace goes up by 15, and that's massive. I told myself I wasn't spending money this season, but we know Rico Vara is eligible, which we know Michael Duffy's eligible, Atkinson's eligible, which means now we have an extra Irish person to add to the squad because we just went out and bought Rico Vara. So Ginter gets strapped. Nah. Unless you're paying for it, bro. Not this year. Great. Egan, that's right. Fuck, I forgot about Egan. I didn't mean to put Egan in goalkeeper. Bro. Thank you. That's right wing, okay. Roku can't even play left mid. oh boy. We gotta change our formation. Actually, let's keep O'Sullivan on the left hand side because then she'll have Roku Vada to cover off. And that is the team so far. Basuni for Ruga. Egan is upgrading as we go along. Oh my Bedelli. Cunningham, we need it. At the moment, there's not. He's a 71 overall, Kelleher's a 73, I believe, and then Brosnan, the Irish female goalkeeper, plays at Everton, I believe. She's a 73, so we will upgrade Basunu to Kelleher or her throughout the season. Oma Bedelli will probably upgrade to Nathan Collins, but I like Oma Bedelli. Cunningham, we need a better left-back in ASAP Rocky. Cunningham was evolutionable, but I don't think I like him enough to keep him. Whereas I like O'Reilly and Egan. Festy right wing. Relentless winger, Ogbenya or Festi will both be eligible. The best guards. Now, Cunningham's a 68, right? A left back. The best Irish player in the game, probably the best Irish player, Irish female, is Katie McCabe, 85 overall from Arsenal. You can play left back, left wing back, left mid, left wing. Really fucking good. You're probably looking at around 6-7k for her. So she's going to be the new left back when she comes in. So that's really good. She's going to play left back instead of Cunningham. I know that. When Kerr has 17 games left. I don't have 6k at the moment. We got to keep playing. Keep playing, doing objectives. Evaluating people, getting XP, getting packs. It's a long way. But this is our team so far. I'm not mad at it. Rico Vara has a 4-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot as well. Let's see.
My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary prem team. On this occasion is Stuart Robson.
A prem team of Masala. Alexa Russo up top with Isaac. Okay. Well, no. Yeah. It's going to be hard when all these players are so bad at the minute, but that's the joys and the road to glory, isn't it? Oh, what, I stepped up, I thought I had it. That's 1-0, or 2-0. The fact that that's what I should have done, I tried to finesse it without being you. God, T. The passing is awful, but sorry, I don't mind if we lose like a lot of games, it's just we're building the team. We're 3-0 down already, Jesus. Okay, that's fine. Oh, Lukaku too. We have him up top now. Albinio's injured. Just the defenders aren't fast enough yet. And Isak just walks through them. Off a line. No, never mind. Just score on goal. Sorry, Fruga. Just fine. It's fine. Just put the ball in the own end. Like, whoosh. Or, go on, Festi. Go on. Keep going. I'll find you. I will find you. I mean, I did find you, but probably not how I wanted to. Back to Trent. 4-1. It's Trent. It's fucking Trent, bro. I scored on my phone and I'm not in the PC room at the moment. Send it to me on PlayStation, maybe? Send it to me on... Is there a fucking wasp in my room right now? Huh. You're gonna hear me just fighting a wasp that you can't see. We got a player pack. Okay. First, an Irish player, pack an Irish player, don't care who it is. Oh! I mean, do we go McGregor? Jorginho. I think we go Jorginho. You have Ronaldo on the bench, bro. What the fuck? Theoretically, we go Jorginho, so it's better for SBCs.